lost his job after he used a racial slur on him.